Hey guys, Chef Mark, tip of the day. For years I've been cranking pepper mills, spin, spin, spin. When you're using a pepper mill like this, you only want to go in one direction. Clockwise, clockwise, clockwise. But my wrists get a little wonky after a while. So recently I've been using the Kuhn Rikon pepper mill. Ratchets back and forth. Cranks out a lot of pepper. Really easy to use. Super easy to fill. I love it. Check these out. Tip of the day.